Hello, this is Cliff Holcomb from the Fellowship of the ID Department. My module focuses on the mechanics of citation, and this is module two. In this module, it's an introduction to citation, what citation is, and how to do it. Just the very basic ins and outs of citation. The directions are for students to take each part of the module and then take the quiz at the end. And then they will need a score of 80% or higher before they move on. Here you see our learning objectives. They are to differentiate between an in-text citation and reference citation, identify the components of an in-text citation, identify the components of a reference citation, identify the sources that require citation, differentiate among summary, paraphrase, and direct quote. Identify correct methods of incorporating outside sources into text. So this module, like I said, is a real basic introduction to citation, how to do it, why you need to do it, and what the professors will be looking for in the papers for the entry-level students. I begin with a video, a YouTube video about what is plagiarism, and in this video it kind of talks about it's two people talking, and this guy has a great idea about writing a movie, and then it turns out to be Star Wars, and the guy goes on to explain, you can't do that because it's plagiarism. So it's just kind of a fun video to introduce the module. Next is a PowerPoint that I created. It explains what in-text citation is and how to do it. I follow that up with why should we cite? And this is another YouTube video and explains why you should cite and some of the pitfalls that come along with what happens when you don't cite. And it also gives kind of a brief introduction on how to cite also. Very basic. Next is an APA in-text citation help and an MLA in-text citation help. Our SMEs asked us to focus on APA and MLA format because it's the mostly often used formats asked by the professors. So that's what we focused on in this module. So each one of these focuses on, it really just gives an introduction to the APA in-text citation and the MLA in-text citation. And then later on in module 4 and 5, they will learn more about each one depending on which route they take. After that, what is a reference page and why do I need one? This goes on to kind of talk about what a reference page is. It gives it different examples of reference page, how to set up a reference page, and it explains why a reference page is needed. Here we have an APA reference page example. And here's an MLA reference Works Cited page example. And again, it kind of goes back to what does it look like and then why do I need one? Just a very brief introduction before they dive into it a little bit deeper. Next, they're going to get an opportunity to play two different games. The first game is called Goblin Threat. And in this game, they have to kind of chase these goblins around campus. So, like I said, there's going to be these goblins hiding around, and then they have to answer questions too. The next game is more of a citation game, and it's about making wise choices when you're writing. So they have to answer the questions, and then they have to answer, does it promote academic integrity or does it compromise academic integrity? And they have to see how many questions they can answer in, 90 seconds. Once they complete all the parts of this module, they will take the Mechanics of Citation quiz. Hopefully, they'll get an 80%, and then they will be able to move on to the next part. And like I said, this is all just kind of a introduction to the mechanics of citation, and hopefully gets them ready for the next part of the module. Thank you.